There's a hole here, just about 6 feet deep. One of the residents stepped here and it gave in, and that's what we found. So I'm gonna make that repair, filling it in, and then putting a layer of concrete on top.